NewsCenter 6, your source for later news.
Welcome to NewsCenter 6. I'm Bradley Compton, and here's your news for today, Wednesday, December 11th. Second semester schedules are available in PowerSchool. No paper schedules will be printed for next semester. Please review your schedule in PowerSchool by Friday and let your school counselor know if you see an error. Notes will be available outside the school counseling office, or you may email your school counselor with information about the error. Schedule changes will not be made for students wanting to change what teacher they prefer, lunch hours, electives, or class periods. Again, schedules will not be printed and must be viewed in PowerSchool. And we will return after these messages.
Thoughts of suicide may feel impossible to overcome, but with help and support, you can find hope and meaning. Call the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline at 1-800-273-TALK to speak to a counselor, or visit suicidepreventionlifeline.org. It's free, it's confidential, it's available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And even if it feels like it, you are not alone.
The Minority Introduction to Engineering and Science program is a rigorous 6-week residential assignment for high school seniors with a strong academic record interested in exploring careers in science and in engineering. This national program stresses the value and reward of pursuing advanced technical degrees and careers while developing the skills necessary to achieve success in science and engineering. Those interested should see guidance for details. And finally, the Media Center is closed during the school day finals week except for book checkouts. Students are free to spend time in the Media Center before school and during Blazer Connections, but not during class periods or lunch. However, if you do need help, please see Dr. Compton. And that's all for News Center. News Center is provided in affiliation with the Elkhart Central Library Media Program. We are history, we are the future, we are right now. We are Library Media. For more news, check us out on the Blue Blazers Facebook page and at Elkhart Blazers on Twitter. Thank you for watching and enjoy the rest of your day.